the ceremonial.
I know it doesn't have anything to do with politics, but that's sad.
Trump 2020.